Okay, today I'm gonna show you a little tip on how to replace the PS4 Slim HDMI. As you can see right here, they put the HDMI connector all the way in, and all the pins are broken. There's a new part I got right here, they're ready for replacement. And first thing, I gotta pull this one out first and then put this one back on. This is how I set up my solder station. And you see this, I got the heat turn on. So you don't have more than 270. If it's more than 270 Celsius degree, it's gonna burn up the board. It's not good. It's not gonna be good to sell for the solder pad. Just wait for it getting hot and ready to go. Put some more solder right here. The two big pin is the part. Oh my gosh, I burned up my hand. Two big pin is hardest one to get out. Make sure you got that hard enough. Hard, but not too hard. You don't want it. So it's coming up easy. Okay, that's it. And now I'm gonna put the new one back on. Don't need to do anything, just put a new one on. Don't have it too close. There you go. That's it. Just a little bit more. Looks. Something is not going right. Looks like one of these bottom solder is not melted yet. I'm gonna have it melt. That's what I got so far. Just clean it up and put them back. Clean it. Okay. Good. I'm gonna test the HDMI cable. Let's see it going right. There you go. Okay. I'm gonna put it back together and test it. Bit more. everything look good. Okay, so far so good.